It's 13 News at 5:30, and we have breaking news for you right now.
Metro police are trying to figure out who shot and killed a person on the Near East Side. It happened around Brookside Avenue and Hamilton Avenue.
And police just told 13 News about the shooting in the last 20 minutes. We have a crew now headed out to the scene, and we'll bring you more updates as they arrive there. Also new tonight at 5:30, more help now. Just a phone